Then there was trouble. The track was broken and Spencer was too heavy. With a creak and a crack, the track snapped beneath him. The mighty Spencer slid into the muddy marsh. Thomas stopped. He knew what had happened, but he could do nothing.
I'm sorry, Spencer. I didn't know the track was broken. I'll go on and get help. I'll be back.